This F-15 had a hydraulic failure, causing the brakes to stop working, and the pilot had to land without them. To stop the jet, the pilot had to use the arrestor hook and a capture cable on the runway.